Guys, remember the biggest scammer in Roblox Bubblegum Simulator?
Onion Head.
Well, we thought he had changed his ways, turned a new leaf, but that is not the case. Onion Head is back to his old ways. He has been hopping from server to server and stealing people's pets, destroying kids' hopes and dreams, and worst of all, calling them a boo-boo baby. Well, I am not going to stand for this anymore. We have given him too many chances, which is why today we are going to exile Onion Head and banish him forever. But he has no idea, so keep the volume down. I don't want you guys to ruin this surprise. Honestly, CV, I know the new fancy egg has come out, but you are looking incredibly fancy.
Do I look fancy?
Wait, what? Who the heck just said that?
Alex? What the heck happened to you? What do you mean you woke up like this? You look fabulous. Alex, I must ask you a question. What the heck happened? You look like an old potato. Ow. Okay, I kind of deserve that. Wait. Guys, do you hear this over here? Why is Jiru wiping away his tears? Guys, what's going on here? No, not my pet. Gino, it's okay to cry. You can cry. You don't have to wipe away your tears. Wait, he's running off. He just called you a scammer? Why would he call you a scammer? He called him a boo-boo baby? Wait, Onion Head. I thought that you were par scamming people. I'm the biggest singer? Wait a minute. What is going on? Onion's acting weird. He scammed my trophy? You know, Gino, I'm sorry to say this, but I believe you. Because A, Gino never lies. And B, I'm biggest. Listen up, Onion Head. You have scammed one too many people. Wait, Alex is saying he's got this? Okay, Alex, take it away, champ. Show us what it means to be the greatest of all time.
3 days of captivity? Okay, wait, what the heck?
That's kind of crazy, Alex. Wait, what's this? He splashes inventory instant trade on Onion Head?
Uh-oh.
I think that means that Onion Head has to give Alex all of his inventory. Alex, tell me if he scammed the trophy pet from Gino. I need to know if it's true. He did! Onion Head has been up to no good. And today, we're putting an end to this problem. I have had enough of this guy causing everybody grief. Look at him in his little bow tie. Oh my goodness, he's calling Gino a boo-boo baby? Then I'm sorry, Onion. We can't have you here anymore. Huh? What is it, Alex? What do you mean you need to tell me something? I need some. Spit it out, you flipping Randy. What do you need? Some of the highest merch in the game so you can tiptoe in your new merch.
Wait, what's this? I need a new hat?
Wait, what happened to your last hat? Well, either way, I'll give you some money if you're gonna buy a new hat, because you look like a flipping Randy. Okay, then it looks like Alex is off to buy a new hat, but I've got some consulting to do. So, I need some very intelligent people to help me out. Skylar, you are an android. You are intelligent.
Gino, I'm sorry, but you're a flippin' Randy.
Colin, also very intelligent. And CV.
Whoa.
CV, the merchandise looks so good. A very intelligent decision, which means CV is also incredibly intelligent. So then, the people that I chose, follow me. Let's tiptoe in our new merch and make a decision on what to do with Onion Head. Okay, guys, we have to make a decision about what to do with the biggest scammer in Bubblegum Simulator history. So far, he has scammed a ton of people.
Wait, what's this? I bought a new hat. Please don't judge me. Alex, we're kind of having an important mission right now. But, show us your new hat real quick and we'll see what we think. Seriously, this mad scientist is such a flippin' randy sometimes. And he has no style. Oh, wait, what? Alex, what the flippin' did you buy? Alex, you look like a flippin' randy. What the heck? I gotta admit, you look a lot better than you did before. But, Alex, wait. Is that the watermelon samurai hat that costs like 1,200 Robux? Alex, you flippin' randy. You just spent all of your money on that hat. I have watermelon swords. He does have watermelon swords. But, Alex, we're talking about something incredibly serious here. So step to the side. In fact, Alex, you're one of the most intelligent here. Join in the circle to help us determine what we're gonna do with Onion Head. Okay, Stevie just said we should send him to the anti-gravity world. That's a bit messed up, Stevie. It's kind of scary in there, but that is a good option. I'll banish him to the void. Anyone else got any suggestions? Give it to Shadow Cali. Okay, Skylar, that is way too far. Huh? No, Sev, what are you flipping doing here, you randy? We're having an intelligent discussion. You need help? What do you need help about? Wait, Stevie, why are you hugging her? She doesn't need a hug right now. She needs help. Stevie, Orion stole money? Right, guys, that is the final straw. Stevie, I think you're right. We're going to have to send him to anti-gravity. It is finally time to banish the biggest scammer in Bubblegum Simulator. The only problem is, I don't know how to send him to the anti-gravity world. Do you? Seriously, guys, who the heck can help us banish flipping Onion Head? Wait, what? I can help us? Gino, you look like a flippin' randy. How can you help us ban Onion Head? We need to send him to the anti-gravity world. Wait, what's this? He will use a portal? Wait, Alex, do you think it will really work using the shiny pot to teleport him to the anti-gravity world? It will. Oh, geez, but CV, do you remember what happened last time we used the flipping portal? Last time we used the shiny basket, Alex turned everybody in to zombies. Oh, jeez, he's got it out. Oh, my goodness, Alex, be careful. No, Gino, you do not want to go inside of it. He said, put me in. You do not want to go inside of that. Trust me. Okay, Alex, I'm trusting you. We just need to get Onion Head up here. If Onion Head hears about this, he will try and scam it. Wait, there he is. He just said, oh, wow, a shiny pot of gold. Alex said, well, hop in it if you want it so bad. Oh my goodness. Wait, no, Eugenio, you flipping randy. You're not supposed to hop in it. Onion Head's supposed to hop in it. But kids, beware. Don't go with strangers. That's true. Stranger danger. And you can grab the merch in the shop right now. Limited time only. Anyway, where were we? Oh, yeah. Onion, hop inside the pot. Hop in pot. Hop in pot. Onion Head's trapped. He went inside of it. And now he's going to be banished to the anti-gravity world. Onion, this is what you get for scamming people. Oh my goodness. What the heck? He's gone. He's actually been banned. You mean it worked? Alex, your experiment worked and this time it didn't turn anyone into a flipping randy. Alex, look what's happened to Skylar. Wait, what? When the heck did I get this? Did this come out the portal too? You know what? I don't even want this. I'm gonna trade this to a random one of you. I'm gonna trade it to this guy. Here you go, buddy. This pet probably sucks anyway, so you might as well have it. Wait, what? That looks super powerful to me. Maybe I should cancel the trade. Oh, wait, what?
It's too late!
Oh my goodness, I'm such a flippin' Randy.
News dev, Orion just got teleported to the anti-gravity world. It was CB's idea. She came up with it. And JH, don't you go anywhere, you little punk. I'll give you the left-right good night.
Give me back my pet. Right now.
Oh, you know what? You can keep it. You made my son Genu cry.
Wait a minute.
Isn't that the song that Onion Head always sings?
And we just sent him to the anti-gravity world.
Let's see if he can defy gravity there. But anyway, guys, it looks like we managed to get rid of the biggest scammer in Bubblegum Simulator. Yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button.
Wait, guys.
The biggest scammer has returned. And now he's a zombie. Look, he's doing an evil laugh. Let's get out of here. Guys, you're going to help save us before it's too late.
Good.